Good. So what we're gonna try to do is we're gonna set our foot right there in that corner. That allows us to get both of you. Do is look at the heel bones, and you want perpendicular with that, and you want perpendicular with your beam. So, and you're gonna put your beam here, so you might have to hold it up just a little bit. You want your crosshairs in the pastern. That's pretty good. Got the marker. That's pretty good.
All right. Hold down so it peaks.
Okay. Let's see what we get.
Hold on 1 second.
I'm just like trying to hold as still as possible. Just gonna go up. There you go. Okay. All right.
Everybody, when you're holding steady, take it.